My name is Baswa.
I'm Pooja.
This beautiful home is designed by VA Design. Before we finalized on the VA design, we were having something in your mind, like how exactly our future home should be, especially for Pooja, right? She wanted something like modern classic finish or modern classic touch, right? We were in search of the firms who will help in designing this kind of home. We were also served multiple options. We went to multiple interior designers, right?
First, for VIA, I got a reference, as we said, like we got it from one of my friends. And she has mentioned very particularly like the team is very young, energetic and very creative. Okay, those are the three major things which I'm looking for. It's like, okay, let me check I was just surfing around and I just got Insta page for that. The first, what I say like, okay, for the designer to whom I was looking for, I saw the Rai's sketch, one of the sketch which he was doing, like seeing through the windows, and he just got it right, and he just uploaded those pictures. I said, okay, that's it. The person who can see and bring the things into a reality, yes, of course, the person can do it very well in the designs, then the execution must be very good. Then that's how I approached Rai's through Insta, and yes, we went for a couple of settings over there.
In the first settings, he took all our inputs, and in the consecutive meetings, right? The way he spoke, after the way he gave the ideas and listened our ideas and showed his work, we were almost done. Okay, these are the guys who can help us in doing this, right? Then we moved on to the design phase. He started sharing the designs in phase-wise. When he shared the first two designs, right, we did not have any other thoughts. Decide like, okay, this is what we wanted.
During design phase, we started with a kitchen. I was like, I was like bugging Rai, like I want very particular thing. The color should be really nice. That should be light, of course, and it should match. Though, as because my kitchen is having little less sunlight, so it's little dark. So we were thinking like, what kind of a color we should go for? That should look more bright and elegant. And that's how we came to that particular palette colors. So along with the tile and the palette color, it came out really well. Later we moved to our master bedroom, and master bedroom, like yes, when we come, like again it should be like very minimal. I don't want too much jazzy or wallpapers or too much any of the stuffs. We have decided we'll keep it very minimal. And we should, of course, we have decided we'll go for a modern finish, complete modern finish for our bedroom. My favorite part is like that particular wooden beadings over there. It came out so nice. That wooden beadings and headboard, that combo is really good. Yeah, when it comes to Arna's room, like we were so particular, like we don't wanted that particular pink or a peach which will describe that she's a girl or something like that. We were so clear, and we said, Rai's, we just want to keep it nice, and it should be, it should not more like a girly, too much girly stuffs for me. Yes, so then we went to couple of designs over there, because we were trying some different combinations, then we end up with the plain blue and white. And as Rais keep on suggesting he likes keep something with the nice stickers or a frame which will add more elegant. Again, minimal. So we keep it very minimal for Arna's room. Okay, when it comes to the living room, I was like super excited, and trust me, I got the living room design at one shot. No change, nothing has been done. It's clearly one shot, and we are so convinced. We are like, we don't want any further changes on this, and he has just nailed it. So I just want to say, he got it really right.
Your design has helped us even in the minute things. It's like an end-to-end interior for us, starting from including the curtains, including the lights, including the decors, furnitures, right? Whatever you see in this house, right? It is done in consideration or in suggestion of Rais and team, and they were available all the time. Anytime that even when we went to take some decors, we used to ask Rais, okay, is this something which will fit, right? He was always available to give the suggestion and help us in buying the things, right? This is where they helped us end to end in making this home beautiful, right? Even in the coordination, it was so easy, right? So convenient for us, right? So we'd like to thank everyone, including Rais, Dab, Minaj, and on-ground staff. Living room is something which I really like the most. So we have a different, it's a same color with a different finishes that we have. And one of the best part I like very much is this crockery unit. With this light finish of a golden and that what we call as modern classic finish, right? They just come out very well. So this is something which I really like the most in the living room.
When we have started the design and execution phase, it was the in the middle of, we were in the pandemic. What I say, we didn't got much chance to come to the site again. Yes, it was a pandemic. So whenever we came, it was like up to the mark. And if I've seen any change, which I was like, okay, let me go and talk to the team. Prior to that, the team has been taken that particular thing into consideration, and they have started working on it. On every execution part, we have started receiving the pictures and the videos for each particular part of our houses. Like when they started work on the kitchen, they have started sharing the pictures of even the tiles, the palette colors, everything. That's how it went. It went very easy.
Finally, just to say, we wanted to thank VA Design for making this home beautiful with their creativity and the hang and energetic team, right? During the execution part or in the initial phases or after the completion of this project, literally we didn't had any issues with the team. The best part of the team is the coordination within the team, be it it's a owner of the VA Design, Rais, or finance team, or the execution team, or the people who are on the ground, right? We would like to thank each one of them in helping us in making this home very beautiful. Thank you, VA Design.
Yes, when it comes to choosing the curtains or the decors or all the furnitures, there's only one stop, that is VA Design for us. He got all the like catalogs over there, and we started choosing the colors, everything. So it's all from end to end, I'd say. The team has helped us a lot. Till now, not only they have executed completely, but they are really good service providers. If any minor things we have noticed at our house, and like the team is ready, and they are, they'll come immediately and help us and get it resolved at the earliest. I want to thank everyone. Starts with Rais, the hub, Minaj, and Subhan a lot because we. I was like behind for every minute thing to Subhan. Like I want to get it done, and the team has helped us a lot. To all the teams, the carpenters, the painters, they are very good. And thank you, team. Thank you so much.